Today we're helping little guys who are kind of helpless with a group of volunteers here in Cebu. We prepared food and here's what's going on.